vice presidents or foreign affairs ministers. And so it's a very large delegation that we are expecting. We are expecting them to arrive in the country, but for those categories of persons, they are filing passes tomorrow before the church service commences. And so sometime within the time tomorrow, visiting heads of state also have the opportunity. His Excellency the President of the Republic of Ghana will be the last person to file pass, and then the church service will commence. The burial service commences at exactly 9 o'clock. But before 9, we have some filing pass going to happen before the 9 o'clock. But the Anglican service, that will be the funeral service commences at 9.